I was found out. It's not crouch. No, wrong spell. I cast flare! Die, you goblin scum. You fight like a milkmaid. Right. What's he got here? Poison of illness. Awesome. Get some stuff. Need that. Nah. Aha! His valuables. No, I want that extra torch. Right. Is there anything else around here? Don't think so. No! Right! Onward! Oh, another one. Oh, you missed your own trap. He's just staring at me, playing the waiting game, I see. Ah, you're a skilled swordsman, I see. Die! Yeah, the combat in this game is a lot better than in Morrowind, in my opinion. But, yeah, they could have made... It's stuff like... oh, what was that mod called? It's like an advanced combat mod. Like, the longer you hold your shield up or block up, that your fatigue goes down. So, it's more beneficial to hit block just as they're about to hit you. Which I think is a lot better than you can just hold it and it's only, your fatigue only goes down when they hit you. Because then you just hold block forever and then just slash when you need to. Which isn't very good in my opinion. No, not very much. Is there a guy around here? Haha! No. No one. Let's break into this chest. Oh, I should have... Okay. What are we... More lockpicks. That seems to be all we're breaking into at the moment, to get lockpicks. So, yeah, nothing. Ah. I remember this bit. Ugh, go. Activate. Die, cur. Look at him go. Jump. Right, what have you got? Lockpicks. Fuck, are they just overloading me with lockpicks at the moment? What's in these? Anyone want to guess? Lockpicks? Yeah, arrows and lockpicks. Right. This way. Did I miss anything? No, onward. Oh, it's this area, eh? I am like the shadows. Right. I cast flare. Die. What are you carrying? Rat meat? Why are you carrying that shit around with you? A knife. No, thank you. I'll take your lockpicks. Die! No. Ugh, I'm wobbling. Attack! See, blocked it, but yeah, that was too awesome. And just the sheer force of that hit to his block was just like, oh no, and he just died. Let's kill this guy. Whoa, what the fuck? It's a mage. Ugh! Have at you! I'm on fire! Ugh. Ugh, I need health. Health. I need help. Ugh, I'm falling! No, this isn't good. I'm on fire! Where is he? You can't hit me. You can't hit what you can't see. Die. Fuck, he had a lot of health. Ooh, a goblin. He's got a goblin's head on it. Fuck yeah. Taking that shit. Rusty iron short sword. No, thank you. But I will take those. And let's break into this... ooh, a long sword. and a repair hammer. Am I over encumbered? No. How much stuff do I... Oh, I've got ages till I'm encumbered. Ale. Fuck yeah. Let's take that shit. Right. I think we've murdered everything in here what needs to be murdered. Oh, there's another chest here. Lockpicks. Oh, there's a lot of shit in here. Fuck. Take all this, apart from that silver vase, because no one... He's got a whole pot of fucking Murrays. Murphys. Murray? Murphy? Oh, it's Murray. It's Murray. Why did I say Murphy? See, when I second guess myself, I always get it wrong, and then I always think it's my second guess. Right. I love the physics in this. Although some of the ragdolls are fucking stupid. What's that? Flax tunic. Still got no trousers on. Because, you know, Guybrush Threepwood, he likes to feel the wind against his package. It feels good. It feels good. Right. Ah, oh, we're done here in the goblin area. Let's open this. Arrows and lockpicks. Every chest. Every fucking chest. It's arrows and lockpicks. Right. Anything up here? No!
We should find a defensible spot and protect the enemy.
Haha, I'm gonna sneak up on them, all sneaky like.
We need to get the emperor out.
Surprise! It's me! Oh. Ugh. Any more? No. Hi.
Come with us.
Okay, okay.
Damn it! It's that prisoner again!
Hi.
Kill him! He might be working with the assassins.
What the fuck did I do to you, Boris?
No.
Glenroy, you're
them.
Boris.
He
Where
can
are you,
help us.
Boris? Hey, Boris.
He must help us.
Hey.
You may as well make yourself useful here. Carry this torch and stick.
See, Boris is awesome. He just gave me a torch just for talking to
Farewell.
Him.
Farewell.
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen.
It's because you're from the future, from the USS Enterprise.
Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand.
And touch us in our special area. I don't want to think about
I've
it.
I've served the Nine all
I don't want to think
days,
about them touching
and I
me.
I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless
ah,
sparks.
You're one of those people,
fire,
are you?
And every
who,
one sign.
Who base your days on what well, the star signs
wonder,
say, eh?
Which
I know
sign
your type.
Marked your birth?
Oh, the thief's the best one, I think. Yeah, let's go for the thief. Yeah.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come.
How can selfish? How how selfish is my character? He's just like, oh, but what about me? I don't care about you. You're gonna die. What about
your
me?
Your stars are not mine. Today, the thief shall guide your steps on the road to destiny.
Okay. Are you afraid
no
to die?
No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy.
Cool.
Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death.
Yeah, that's a good blessing.
Face my apportioned fate, then fall.
Can you see my fate?
My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion.
Okay.
The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied.
Cool story, bro. Cool story. Where are we going?
I go to my grave.
How fucking depressing are you? I don't want to talk to you anymore. You're just a fucking downer.
For a while.
Fuck. Go write some poetry in the corner and cut yourself, fucking emo faggot. So, I go to my grave. Ooh. I go to my grave. And you shall go onward. It's like, yes, shut the fuck up. Right. Let's put on my torch, which Boris gave us, because he's awesome.
You may as well make yourself useful. carry that torch and stick close.
Okay. Okay, Boris. Stick close. Anything you say, buddy. Anything you say. Onward! What have these guys got? Nothing. Nothing. Ooh, chest. Arrows and lockpicks. Who fucking knew? Hey, Boris, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Ooh.
The Emperor's in
For the Emperor! I just smacked him across the head. I love their armor. It's so fucking badass. I want their armor. That's the one thing I don't like about playing on the console ones. You can't mod them. It's annoying. I know. I know.
Not much fun.
But I have not the means to play it on the PC. Because my PC died. Anything up around here?
No. Help the Emperor!
Ooh, okay. I'm on my way.
For the Emperor!
For the Emperor! Oh. Glenroy, you kill-stealing bitch! You're just as bad as Tails.
You don't want to do that.
For the Emperor!
Ooh, sorry, Boris. Die!
You don't want to do that again.
Oh, really? Oh, really? I fucking hate you, Glenroy. I hope you die. I hope you die. Yeah, I said it. Ooh, chest. Cool. Cool. Right, onward. These guys haven't mentioned a thing that I'm about me not wearing any trousers. I think they're cool with it.
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look.
What a fucking asshole, eh, Boris? Hope you die, Glenroy. Yeah, nothing? Nothing? Yeah, his intuition's fucking brilliant, isn't it? Fuck. Is there anything up here? No. Oh no, it's locked. We'll have to go take the other way around.
Damn it! The gate is barred from the other side.
Guys?
A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go.
Oh, you guys. Fuck. Just because I'm a prisoner and I'm not wearing any trousers, you just have to steal my ideas. I've got your friend's sword, so fuck her. Yeah. Fuck you, Glenroy. Fuck
Don't
you.
Don't push me, prisoner.
What's your call?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait
here with
kill
the
myself.
Emperor. Guard him with your
No.
For the Emperor!
Where's my healing? There we go. Hey!
Come with us. Your destiny is bound up with mine and with the fate of Tamriel itself.
Okay. Cool.
This one's
mine. No, there's three guys right there. Don't fucking do this to me now.
The Prince of Destruction and his mortal servant. Take the amulet. Give it to Joffrey.
Who the fuck's Joffrey?
Alone. Find him and close
the jaws of Oblivion. Fucking epic. No.
Stranger.
He's just standing there for ages like, ha ha ha, I'm in your base killing your emperors.
Take it down. Oblivion take you.
Oblivion take you. He's got sandals. Fucking, ah, awesome night eye. Do 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 do. Steal his sword. What do these guys drop? Don't mind me, I was just looting all the enemies and your friend.